So actually, 1965, this is before, you know, digital age. So a very sophisticated toy at that time would be a toy that you could wind up like a clock or an old-fashioned metronome. So this is called March of the Toy Doll.
Thank you.